Hi, this is Caleb Charles with SecurityOff.com. I'm here with Anoop of Invincia at the Security Innovative Network, and we're here to talk about his product. How are you doing?
I'm great. Thank you.
Okay. What can you tell me about your product, and how does it fit into the security world?
Yeah, so we have developed a product that really is a game changer for security, because what we've done is we've taken the web browser, and instead of running it as you normally do on your desktop, we virtualize it seamlessly. And what that means is now when you open your web browser, it runs in it in a virtual environment rather than on your desktop. So when you go to some site, it could be Facebook, it could be any other site that you trust, or even one that you don't. If it gets infected, if that website infects you, it infects our virtual environment rather than your desktop. And so we then take that virtual environment, we just throw it out. So it's infected, we throw it out. We collect a whole bunch of cyber forensics on where did you go that got infected, what were all the malicious executables that downloaded, what did they do to the virtual environment, and we send that to a database that can then be used to feed all your security devices in your enterprise.
And one of the things is that as an IT manager, many of them are afraid of making changes that will affect the user base. I guess, how does your product kind of fit into that space?
Right, so that's a good point. Our form factor for deployment is a Windows application. So we were very cognizant of that. So instead of changing the operating system and inserting new agents and that sort of thing, we just deployed like a Windows application. So it fits inside the PC lifecycle management software that an IT manager would normally use to push out software. From a user perspective, they just open their browser and it's already virtualized. So there's it's very easy to use and easy to deploy.
Okay. And another big thing in information security is compliance and login. I guess what kind of special logs does your application provide, you know, for the security operations center?
Yeah, so that's a great point. Our solution now will generate data on each infection. In fact, it's very low level in the sense of a cyber forensic analyst would like to see. So now when a user goes online and gets infected, the first thing we report is, hey, this URL on this website actually infected this user. And then we report all the low-level forensics on what system registry entries were changed, what files were created, and even where did that malware reach back out to on the internet, right? So if it's connected to botnets, what are those IP addresses? So in fact, the data that comes out of this can really be used to show for compliance and for audit, here's how we're protecting our end users, and this is the data that shows what would have happened, but in fact was prevented from actually infecting those machines.
And I guess currently, what current browsers and operating systems are supporting, and what's the future plans to expand that?
Right, so we're totally market-driven, and today we support Windows, XP, Vista, and Windows 7 desktops. And the main browser we support is Internet Explorer, 6, 7, and 8, soon to be 9. And we also will support Firefox by the end of this year.
Okay. And if someone wants to get more information about your company and your product, what's the best way to do that?
Invincia.com, Invincia.com. We'll have a product announcement in November on document protection. So today, most people get infected from their web browser, but they're also getting infected from like Adobe Reader. So we will have a solution for that product as well.
Okay, well, we look forward to that, and thank you.
Thank you.
All right.
Yep.